Brothers, subscribers, viewers, internet friends, chickies, crops, and fellow Kekistanis, Big Man Tyrone here to wish happy birthday to all our Mayborn viewers around the world. Woo! I'm so elated, guys, to be back again. Now, you know, every month I come back here to wish happy birthday to people born in that month. And now it's time for you Mayborn babies. Now, recently, guys, I've begun to insert, you know, a bit of teaching, you know, a bit of motivational in these birthday messages. And today, guys, I'd like to talk about springing back from discouragement. Now, the reason that I bring this up is because most people don't understand that, you know, failures, setback, discouragement, and all that are the spices of which success is made. Now, each time I say this, people take exception, you know, especially people in religious circles. People in religious circles have been taught that if you fail at any time, it's because of a certain curse, you know, or a certain weakness in your character, or a sin that is besetting you, and that's why you have failed. Now, I totally disagree with this because, you know, I have been on the walk of, you know, motivation for years now, and I know there is no better way to learn than by failing and rising. Mary Kay said, "We fail forward to success." Okay, and the wife of former president, you know, former US President Jimmy Carter said that anyone who is afraid of failure has already failed themselves. All right, now I want to encourage you now, do not be discouraged in your walk towards success. As you walk towards success, you will have slight and sometimes major setbacks on your course to victory. Now, let me just take an example of how failure can be success or can lead to success. A computer expert, IT expert, you know, IT engineer, whatever you call them, can never be an expert if they don't fail many times in so many tasks. You know, this is very simple to understand. The word troubleshoot means that the person doing the troubleshooting has gone through that trouble. You know, if someone doesn't, you know, understand how a computer fails and what happens when you fail doing a project or doing a program in Word or PowerPoint or, you know, Adobe, then they cannot guide you to succeed. You know, I hope that this makes sense. In other words, somebody that has gone through school and studied IT never failed in anything, you know, passed their exams neatly. If you thrust them into an office and the screen goes blue, they are done. Okay? If there's a glitch and the computer freezes, they are done. But a guy that has typed something all night long and failed to save it, you know, it happened to me many times, and then found a way, you know, to retrieve that file. If it happens to somebody, they know exactly what to do. And that's how life goes. A lot of people come to us motivational speakers, not because we are perfect, but because we failed in all the things that they've, you know, that they've now failed in. Now they are coming to see us to find out how we went through those things, how we went through those difficulties and succeeded. So today, guys, I want you to embrace your dreams with boldness and also inject the possibility of failure in those dreams. That's what holds people back. They are afraid that if they go forward too much, they might fail. People might laugh at them. They might be criticized. But I'm telling you today, you've got something that you want to accomplish. It's huge. And you're thinking now, shall I dive or shall I not dive? I tell you what, guys, dive in. All right, dive in. What's the worst that can happen? It can fail. You can learn from it and you can start again. All right, so now I want to wish all of you born in the month of May, this very bright month of May, at least here in Europe where I live. I don't know about other parts of the world. Okay, I want to wish you everything you wish for yourselves. Okay, great success, great happiness, lots of fun, lots of money, okay, enjoyment, happiness. Okay, I wish you all that if you're born in the month of May. So to all our Mayborn babies on the channel and everywhere else around the world, Big Man Tyrone says, happy birthday. And I'd like to sing for you guys for this month. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, May viewers. Happy birthday to you. Subscribe to the Big Man Tyron channel and press the bell icon to get our latest video.